Your partner is here to expand you. So I'm just going to give you a principle or an idea over here that might expand or give you new perspectives on how you look at relationship and coupling. The idea is that it's not about the coupling experience. It's not about creating the couple. It's not about crystallizing that on the long term. It is about your partner coming into your life and being an agent of your evolution. Somebody who is going to be there to stimulate change, challenge, to stimulate an expansion of your being and make you go to places where you've never gone before. So in that case, your partner will be what we can call a karma agent or a dharma agent or an agent of evolution. Once you start looking at that from that perspective, you realize that sometimes the coupling experience is not about the couple. It is about your own evolution and how this coupling experience is going to expand you.